Peace Chapel. Been here before, but quite nice today with the snow falling. We're just going to go in the forest a little bit because we can. Not too cold, not compared to what it has been. It has been minus 12, but today it's about zero. So they said it's going to turn to rain this afternoon, so we'll see what happens. So this is the last bit of the beast from the east. And this afternoon, well, about now, the wind direction's supposed to change. Coming from the south. And according to the weather forecast, it's gonna be 15 degrees tomorrow. So that's quite spring-like and warm. I can't imagine it at all. Today's, as you see, a winter wonderland. Tomorrow will be all green and balmy. I find it fascinating the weather can change overnight, really. As soon as this snow turns to rain, I'm going back home. But if you look, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, the flakes are getting smaller and smaller, and I think they're going to turn into rain, and that'll make the trip home quite exciting, because I might get contact ice then, and it won't be so good riding on the bike with black ice, losing traction a bit on the back wheel. That means it's going to be quite slippery coming down. See if I can ride on the snow when I come down rather than this icy bit. I could just sit at home and sit in front of the fire and look out of the window, but I like to punish myself for being a naughty, naughty boy. And when I get home, it will all be that much nicer by the fire. As I said, even though it's around freezing here, it's been so cold recently, this feels mild. Went out on the bike when it was minus 13 a couple of days ago. It was nice and sunny, but it felt like my face had been shaved off after a couple of miles. Why am I stopping here? I just like the look of that snow on those branches there. I thought it might make a nice picture. These shoes are useless that I've got on for walking around in the ice and snow. Doc Martens, old Doc Martens with a smooth sole. It's like walking around with a pair of skis on. Cue shining music. There's a little woodman's hut in the distance. And if there's anyone sitting inside it, making some sausages and drinking schnapps maybe. I don't think so though. Any sane person is tucked up at home watching Netflix today. Oh, there's no smoke coming out of the chimney. I've got a feeling the wood stove has been stolen. That was in there. Someone going to murder me. I don't know if you can see it, it's probably too dark. Well, they've got a new stove in there, there's wood. I could light myself a little fire and sit in this little log cabin and pretend I live all alone in the forest and Goldilocks and the big bad wolf will come, but I'll close the door and the wolf will come and he'll say, I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. And he can huff and he'll puff, but he won't blow my house down. Because it's not my house. But yeah. I bet there's a little bottle of schnapps somewhere hiding here. There it is. Little bottle of schnapps there. For anybody who's desperate. Although it don't look too good. Candles, wood, fire, tools, magazines, papers. Just looking up there If I go up much higher, I'm going to be right in the, properly in the clouds, and that won't be much fun. So I think I'll head back down again. Forest is not a playground. Gotta watch out a little bit. Go flying on the bike up on one of them paths up there, and I'll never be found again. So we'll see how it is going downhill, and we'll just trundle along the edge of the forest, I think. Whoa. Uh-oh.